Long ago, gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
It's like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you. Your mom and I love this song so much. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a, well, like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia, get down! Mia! Mia, oh God! Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
What? Why?
Go on, move!
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Rose.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week.
Jesus.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to walk over.
What the hell happened here? What did all this? Hell am I?
What happened?
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place? What the hell? Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
There's no end to them.
In life and in death, we
we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
door. Please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here. I'm sure Louisa will help.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the mo-
This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outside!
Damn, the fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope you're...
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them, there's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter.
My hunch is she's in the...
I just don't get it.
Yes, death has visited them all.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Quit your whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I shall deliver to you.
Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Matthew, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
them.
Oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Do those freaks have Rose?
Well then, feel free. I've prepared a special present for you. Aha! This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some good day then.
Be here.